for testing, the head is connected to a spare oil mist detector unit, and then we simulate the oil mist with smoke detector destined gas sprayed on the head's path. Apart from hearing the alarm, we can also see the relevant indicator lights on both the head and the unit, as well as the message on the screen. It is now clear that the detector head is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.